Helper. Cartoons for kids. Hi, it's me again, Helper. Today I want to go to the city on my awesome car. Let's go with me. There will be many signs and traffic lights to keep me safe and tell me what to do. I'll tell you everything I know about them. Look, that is traffic light. Traffic lights are green, yellow, and red. Each color tells us what to do. What color is now? Right, it is red. Red light means to stop. Next is yellow. Yellow light means slow down if you are driving or prepare to drive if you are not. And the last light is green. It is safe for cars to go. Prepare and go! There are a lot of signs for drivers, but there are signs that tell us what to do when we walk. I'll park the car and we'll go for a walk. Let's go to the other side of the road. Ah! I completely forgot how to be a walker. The white lines on the street are a crosswalk. This is the safe place to cross the street. But there are traffic lights not only for cars, but for walkers too. Red color means don't walk. Green color means cross now. When you cross the road, you have to look both ways to make sure there are no cars coming. Then you can cross the street. That is traffic cones. City workers are building and fixing things here. So, if you see this cone, it means you must stay away. I've got an idea. Let's play the game. This is my own traffic light. If you see the red color, you must put your hands up and say stop. If you see yellow, you must put your hands to the sides and say be ready. If you see green, you must put your hands down and say go. And I'll play the game with you. Also, I'll execute all the commands. Are you ready? Let's play! Go! Be ready! Stop! Be ready! Stop! Be ready! Go! Be ready! Go! Be ready! Stop! It was very cool. I hope you enjoy it too. It's time for my dinner, so I'll drive home. Don't forget about traffic lights when you cross the street. Bye bye. Subscribe to my channel. Where to next?